And we're going to play a little musical chairs once again as we shift guests in the chair. And they're very agile guests, I might add. Mr. Dean James is now ready. He is the CEO of Imaging3. IMGG is a stock symbol. Good jump in there, Dean. You missed your calling. You should be in the Olympics.
There you go. Special Olympics, probably.
Well, boy, now that's going to be on every single message board this coming weekend. You know that.
That was for them.
That was for them.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
What's the latest?
I had mentioned the last time I was on here that we were having a meeting with my FDA consultants, and that went really well. We're real excited. Our strategy is firmed up. We shifted things around a little bit, but we're real excited. It really is starting to come together. And it's taken a lot longer than I expected, but we're doing this through a group, and doing it through committee, it takes a little bit longer for us to kind of all agree on all aspects of things. But we reviewed pretty much what we have done, what we're missing, and it looks really, it's starting to firm up. And I wanted to kind of, I've dodged the question about, timelines and whatnot, and I'm still going to kind of, put this out there that it's an expectation, not an actually firm timeline, but it looks like this summer is the timeline that I'm expecting. I'm hoping that we can get this thing filed into the FDA.
Well, that's great news, because that's the first time we've been able to throw a dart at a dartboard and say about this period of time. So congratulations on that. Now, what I thought we should do, because I know that this week for MoneyTV is marking an entirely new wing of distribution that has joined our family of networks, another 10 or 15 million television households. Why don't we come back to the beginning?
Sure.
Of course, your device is called the Dominion DVIS. It's
Well, it's a volumetric imaging scanner. It's a circular gantry that scans around the body every second, takes images, puts it into a 3D construct, and then updates it every second thereafter, giving you 3D imaging of the patient as they exist. We exist in three dimensions. We're giving you live three-dimensional imaging, which is non-existent. The product is mobile. It fits through a regular room door, and it's priced roughly a third the cost of a new CT system. So we're real excited. It's been a very long path for us to go through the FDA process, but from the last rejection that I had from the FDA, I went out and hired, the best consultants I could find, a large group of them to help us find the holes. We met with the FDA just last year, and, we felt really confident that we got some back and forth going from that meeting to, at least address where we're missing that mark. And with this group of consultants and that information, we've really been working on trying to get this, this product refiled in a 510K submission.
Now, it had to be frustrating for you as CEO, because you've had three or four successful 510Ks without the benefit of a consultancy firm and the costs associated with that. This time around, you've had to go an entirely different route than you're basically accustomed to, correct?
Well, correct. And, it's also from a perspective that, from a shareholder perspective, you really wanted to make sure that they understood, or that they understood that I understood that it's an important process, and that, I really don't think I want to have this happen, more and more, and have go through this process, for an extended period of time. So, the time that we're, spending right now is really being put towards making this as bulletproof as possible to try to get this submission finalized. I'd like to do it because personally, it's important for me. I founded this company. I'm the inventor of this product. I take it very personal. I want this product out into the marketplace.
Imaging3 is a company. IMGG is their stock symbol, and sometime this summer is now the timeline for the submission. Dean, I appreciate that news. Thanks for the update.
Thanks, Don.